space trucker pack. You see, I'm part of the crew, right? So all this stuff is mine. Am I a triple agent now? Triple agent. I did use a lot of med packs fairly recently. Something's possessed. Possessed. Oh, come out the other side. Hi. Delgado better not screw us out of our share, he says. So we can go down and we can go up. Bitten sandwich. That's to the cockpit. Yeah, she's in there. So we'll go down first. Because I know we're going to end up here. At the end of it all. Oops. Where's that hole in the ground that I almost fell into?
Excuse me.
You're excused. Come on down.
If my gun jams one more time, ugh, piece of junk. Mm. Nobody can stop the Crimson Fleet.
Nobody. Space Trucker Hall Wrap. Nothing else in here? Alright, let's go to the cockpit. That's it for down here, right? Yeah. I wonder what this level is designed for.
Glad you're in the fleet. If you weren't, I would have killed you already.
You stole that line from the blonde lady. Don't deny it. Everybody trying to be as badass as possible. Just knocking stuff around, don't mind me. There again. Close the door on them. What are you doing? You're like, you need an exorcism or something. An exorcism. All right, so here we go.
Hi.
Just you? Oh. Oh no, you're the same one. What's this?
Hey.
I can just take this? 10,000 credits. What? The only 11,000. Okay. Shrapnel grenade, digipick, heart plus, amp, two cryo mines, combat, and. Yeah, I'll take the gold and the. I'll leave the ornamental material. That can be for you. Alright, so. Haven't saved in a while.
Yes? What?
Oh, you're the pilot.
I'm the pilot of the Jade Swan. She's a good bird. Never gets cranky.
Pretty dark over here. Hi.
All right. A few things to note.
More things to
note?
When
we get to the checkpoint, UC military will be hailing us.
Mm-hmm.
Let me do the talking. Pretend you're a piece of cargo if you have to.
I'll be as silent as a crate of tissues.
Good. Say nothing and let their minds fill in the gaps.
As long as we aren't actually stuffed into the cargo hold with the rest of the crates.
Mm-hmm.
You'll have the same accommodations as my crew, provided you follow the rules. Now, like I said before, once we take off, there's no turning back until this job is done. If you need to take care of anything before we leave, do it. If you want to ask me any other questions, go for it.
Hmm.
See you.
Yes?
Wouldn't want to... Be you? I've joined the crew of the Jade Swan, a cargo ship that delivers goods to SY-920. Once we arrive, I'll need to infiltrate the station and find the comm spike.
Let me know when you're ready to leave.
That would be now, then.
All right, then get comfortable. We leave for SY-920 immediately.
All crew prepare for takeoff. Routing power to engine and grab drive. All systems go.
Oh, cool. I get to see it through the window, through the... Okay, for a little while.
We'll grav jump the SY-920 from here. Don't worry about your personal ship. The fleet will make sure it's secure. You can take this time to prepare. Just try not to bother my pilot while they're flying.
You're in my way.
Don't worry, Captain. I've spent half my life walking and chewing gum at the same time. I can handle a little banter.
Sounds like you're putting in a request for double duty.
Captain, I retract my earlier statement. For the record, I don't even like gum.
Noted. Just get us there safe.
Roger that.
You guys are a bunch of jokers, I'm telling you. So what is SY-920? Is it a... station? A planet?
You entered secure UC military space. Identify yourself or you will be considered hostile.
Hello.
He's aggressive.
This is Captain Huan Daiyu, cargo class ship ID UC-793A, requesting permission to dock.
Identity confirmed. Prepare your ship for scanning.
It's a station.
You're clear to dock at docking bay 2.
Pardon.
Looks like we're clear. We'll talk more once we're docked.
Why do they say pardon? Oh no, I get to see your docking procedure. Whoa, man. Okay. Well done.
Captain Dai, you can fly the ship herself. Way better than I can.
Why isn't she doing it? And what's with these lights? I think I've seen this episode of Star Trek. These beings came aboard. They enter our bodies, and then we start doing crazy stuff to fellow crew members, like attacking them and things. I attack the light. Attack. Plus, why did I even take this out? This is my default. Or Should be, anyway.
Okay, we're in. First things first. The station is enormous, with checkpoints everywhere. To get past them, you'll need a military uniform. And to get a uniform, you'll need to get to the barracks. There should be a way through the vents. You can get to them via the maintenance store downstairs. There's an intercom there as well, where we can make contact. Once you get a uniform, it should be fairly easy to find an elevator to the command bay. But if at any point your cover's blown, I'm gone.
I have to go through the vents? What's this about vents?
This is a star station, so there are plenty of ventilation ducts you can slither into.
Slither?
As far as tactics go, it's an oldie, but goodie.
I do not slither. What if I get stuck? Is there any way to reach you?
Provided you haven't sounded the alarm, then yeah, like I said, if you can find an intercom, I'll keep a channel open.
Okay. Tell me again about these security checkpoints.
Only military personnel are allowed out of the cargo area. That's why we need to get you to the barracks to find you a uniform.
You make it sound like it's such a sure thing. Well, I hope you got that drive ready, then.
Very funny. But if you do get into trouble, try and use that quick wit to your advantage.
I always do.
Either way, for now, get on that station and find that intercom. We'll talk more then.
Howdy.
Howdy.
Board the station and look for an intercom. We can sync up that way. See ya.
Wouldn't wanna be ya. Yeah. No new description. I got in my own way. This isn't it. Save game. Gain access to the barracks to find a uniform. After docking at SY-920, I boarded the station and found myself in a cargo hold. In order to find the comm spike, I need to first get access to the command bay. Well... doctor for her? She's acting very strangely. Automatic door. Well, could have fooled me. It's not automatically opening. That's not a duct. You okay over there?
We need a lot of cargo to keep a station this size running. Cargo haulers are restricted to the cargo bay.
That's who I am, the cargo bay. I have no intention of going anywhere other than the cargo bay. No siree. I'm hidden. There's a digipack. There's another digipack. Awesome. Novice? I have 4 picks. So I can undo now without penalty. thing. Yeah, I'm not sure if we're gonna survive this.
Talk it down.
Right in the butt, I think. Die. I threw another one. What happened? Good thing I picked up all those med packs. Your butt's in my way. That means she's leaving us then? How would we even get out of here? In the butt. This guy's jumping around. Someone's screaming. Yeah, I saw that. That's someone's head. Yeah, it is someone's head. It's in crawl, man. Aren't looking good for me. Whoa. I'm on fire. My head. Excuse me.
Cowards.
I'm like in the middle of coughing and stuff. Right. I already stole it. I just took the rest now. He's going for it. Going for it. Whoa.
No, get up! Got another one.
There goes another one. Three digipicks. This might work out alright if we can survive. All these digipicks we got. I did not destroy these. Maybe she did. Dun, 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 dun. Well, there's people's down there. I think that's where they're talking from. I wanted to see if it would explode. Well, Oh, that was you? Health and plus 100 damage resistance. That's a good wrap. Alien sandwich. Pappardelle Bolognese. Well, didn't start out too well. I don't know. She's gonna leave us now? Does it say anything? Doesn't say anything. She said she'd leave, though. Hold on 1 second, guys. Okay. Are we gonna get to an intercom and then find out that I left? Told ya! Multi-pack. Big place. Cobb X. Plus 25% melee damage for 5 minutes. Ooh. Minus 30% movement noise. Recon stim. Refines muscular control and flexibility, improving low posture and quieting footfalls. Why does it improve your posture?
Overloaded, we should stop and prioritize what we're carrying.
That was cred sticks. Or a cred stick. Christmas Carol. Haven't I read that? A Christmas Carol, Stave 1, Marley's Ghost. Marley was dead to begin with. There was no doubt whatever about that. The register of his burial was signed by the clergyman, the clerk, the undertaker, and the chief mourner. Scrooge signed it, and Scrooge's name was good upon change for anything he chose to put his hands to. Old Marley was as dead as a doornail. Charles Dickens' 1843 novella, considered his most famous work, chronicles the redemption of the miserly Ebenezer Scrooge, as he was visited by four ghosts who force him to analyze his life and the decisions he has made. So the reason we have a lot of these old stories, they should put some Lovecraft in here, is I don't think it's copyrighted anymore. After a certain amount of time, the copyright wears out. No, two more of the station. 5 health, that's all. So yeah, do not require. Fire? Okay, stuff's flying all over the place. Oh!
Initiating combat!
That's a window. You can't shoot me through that. Advanced. Who are you talking to? Oh, the humanity. Ensign in Gata's uniform. ID card added. So we got an ID card. Inferno mine? There's all kinds of stuff here. Some guns, some ammo. Oh, wait. I didn't realize. Deep space mining helmet. Cred stick, 173. Gummy bugs. Advanced nutrition standard gummy snack cheese. Okay, I've read these two. Now that one. The Learned Astronomer. I think I've read this stuff already, but just in case I have not. When I heard The Learned Astronomer, when the proofs, the figures were arranged in columns before me, when I was shown the charts and diagrams to add, divine, and measure them, when I, sitting, heard the astronomer where he lectured with much applause in the lecture room, how soon accountable I became tired and sick, till rising and gliding out I wandered off by myself in the mystical moist night air, and from time to time looked up in perfect silence at the stars. Walt Whitman's When I Heard the Learned Astronomer, while only one stanza, neatly encapsulates the author's disdain for the scientific overanalysis of nature's beauty. You've been caught stealing in the alarm. Rhapsody on Windy Night. The following is a passage from T.S. Eliot's Rhapsody on Windy Night, one of the poet's earlier, almost cynical works. The lamp hummed. Regard the moon. La lune ne garde aucun racune. I don't know what that means. She winks a feeble eye. She smiles into corners. She smooths the hair of the grass. The moon has lost her memory. A washed-out smallpox cracks her face. Her hand twists a purple rose that smells of dust and old cologne. She is alone, with all the old nocturnal smells that cross and cross across her brain. Keep telling me I've been caught stealing. This person's dead. This person did not catch me doing anything. Oh, here. Let's check this out. Remote robot control. No signal. Robot control interface. Alright. Remote security door control. Status closed. Door control interface open. Done. Remote turret control. Turret control active phase. Status active. Update friend and foe settings. Be sure to carefully read the usual manual before changing friend and foe settings for autonomous weapon systems. Current IFF settings is standard. Recalibrate. Protect current user. Cool. And then remove combat inhibitors. Autonomous weapon systems with combat inhibitors removed will treat any nearby entity as a threat. All friendly personnel should be evacuated from the area before such testing is initiated. Okay, that means it will also attack me, I think. So, we'll do that. The door's open. Nice. Oh, I got this one too. No signal. Just checking. That does not like two different sets of them. Protect current user, huh? Doors are open. It's over. Uh-oh, it's over. Chemical storage area. Haha! My turrets are doing my dirty work for me. Enemy neutralized! Oh, he destroyed the turret! The other one's still active though. No bogey showing up on screen. Alright, so I'm sure they didn't open this. Should I try it? Got more digipicks now. I got 6. So what do you think about removing the digipicks? I mean, not like making the hacking easier. I think that's... You guys think that's warranted, or it's just it was fine the way it is. Now it makes it too easy. Don't seem to fit any of these things in here. Oh, this will work. Hell yeah, yeah. I got too many picks. Undo. Red stick. 189 credits.
All that junk you're hauling is seriously slowing you down.
That's a recon stim. Good. The origin of species. I've read this. And I've read Bleak House. Oh. Do not enter. I can't enter. Wait. Oh. I can't enter. It's not letting me be stupid. Did you pick? Nice. I got 2 more. I kind of wonder if they've increased the amount of digipicks that occur, because I'm finding a lot of them. I mean, maybe it's just here. I don't know. Yeah, right, okay. So we haven't gone that way. All these people back here are not all dead. Ugh. seeing this, right? We've got a tornado, a container tornado. Yeah, get away from me. Man, that thing's freaky. Look at that. The excitement never ends. Alright. Check back in with that later, maybe. Frenzy modified auto rivet. Ooh, legendary heavy. I don't know if we can carry all this stuff. Keep the axe. We do not require that. Is this where we came in? I think it is. No, it's not. It's not. This thing's still freaking out. I walk into it. Ugh. I can't stop it. Look at that thing. Imagine seeing that in real life. Yeah, I would run as far as I can. Can I? I want to reach an intercom to see if so she'd possibly wait for me. I'm not sure. But let's. Let's check these other bodies here. Look, two digipicks? Like, I don't remember... Pardon me? I don't remember them carrying digipicks on their person. Any of these enemies. Not these enemies, but, you know, the enemies. I think we came in this way. Right? The guy was standing here. I'm not. Maybe. Blood. We were upstairs, I think, when we came in. Oh, ammo? Empty. They use it all on me, I think.